Here's something no one saw coming. Former Iowa State basketball player Michael Jacobson signs a free agent contract with Seattle. The Seahawks. Football. Jacobson last played football at Waukee in 2014 when he helped lead the Warriors to the state semifinals. As a senior, he caught 26 passes and 6 touchdowns. After high school, Jacobson spent 2 years playing basketball at Nebraska before finishing his career at Iowa State. Last year, he played basketball in the Ukraine Super League. Kind of cool. Gets a try out of tight end.